do. It's your boy Big Snoop Dogg coming at you live and direct on ShutUp.com. Nigga, shut up.
Snoop is really feeling this. Bounce, dog, it bounce.
I don't listen to my music. I don't get a chance to listen to me. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm either so busy making some Snoop Dogg new music, or either I'm, you know, getting on listening to old school R&B music. I can't even lie to you. I don't even listen to rap. Jamie, can I say this? You the only person that all the artists be, you know, they go past their publicists and be like, you know what? We got to do an interview with her. Because the publicists be trying to hate on you.
Yes, I know.
Maybe. And I have to say, don't nobody else want to say that, but I'm going to just keep it 100. They love hating on you because you are a Black woman magazine. And
I know.
You don't need to do that magazine. That's there's right. People over there. They're waiting for you. Right. You have double XL right there.
Thank you for saying that because I mean, he's not mine. I have a problem with it. But it's usually the rappers that ride with
you.
It's not the R&B singers.
They act real gay.
The R&B singers
won't stand up, and there's nothing wrong with being gay. We're not saying that. We're just saying, basically, you know, if you see Jamie in the red carpet and she got her microphone and her little, you know, tape recorder,
right?
Give her that respect. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You got to go over there and give her that respect because she's a Black woman pushing the line
and been doing it for a long time.
For sisters, you know what I'm saying? So if you really a R&B artist, you should step your game up and do what the rappers do.
The actors do it too, but you all go with a lot of white. No, I gotta say,
the black publicists. They go to extra and all that. They go to extra and fox news. Who be doing that? I told you I ain't good at telling nobody. I used to sell loot. I used to shoot hoop, but now I make hits every single day. With every diggy back in the ring, so they ain't in the cut. Motherfucker, you get shot. It's 187 on the motherfucker. God.